So, yes. Restart to the stand still. Stereo. Explicit? I don't remember. I have silly battle music stuck in my head. Like it to be. My reputation is full. We should go do a bunch of bad stuff. I don't really care if my health is low, so it's fine. Deal with it. He's got three of those. I don't know what my food stock is like. If I have any lemons to waste, then I might as well waste them, because they got me nothing. Does that take down exhaustion? I should check. I don't want to check while I'm outside, so I'm not checking. I'll look in here. Level with the ground all of a sudden. Let's see. Lemons. And fight fatigue. Let's just eat a bunch of them and see what that does. This button. This button. This button. This is making my hunger go up, but it's making my exhaustion go down. Okay, that was an interesting choice. To get my immunity a little bit higher, I guess. Okay, so all those lemons, those frightful things, are gone. Just an effective order. like I've been in the mall today. Except this one, apparently. It's cheap because of the Inquisitor. That's right. That's good to know. Alright. So I just need to get back there. We're headed to. I've just been seemingly aimlessly wandering around, but I do have an objective and a place that I'm going. I'm not just ambling around, even though I'm getting very sidetracked, and it may appear as though I am. A little earlier too, so we might just need to change the batteries. I'm pretty sure I was in that shop earlier today. Getting it the first couple times that you come in here is just goes on forever. So I just have certain locations in it memorized.
So, this devotress will be instead of the sentence now?
The order is anxious. An uprising will take place soon. What is the order anxious about? They sacrificed Bos Primig Genius yesterday. He is one of the highest. Everything should have changed, but nothing happened. That means that the Hierophant isn't real. The Elder Oyun. He opened the highest, but nothing happened. The plague didn't stop. Maybe he is a bad Hierophant. Otherwise, the lines would continue. The sacred blood of the highest would have cured the world. It didn't happen. Why not? The worms opened a bowl as well. They say that something changed in the world because of their sacrifice, but can they really achieve that? They're only babbling, only harming themselves. Maybe you want to ask what they had done. They are in the second corpus at the very top, hiding from the enraged order. Why are they harming themselves? The Elder says that they spoil his sacrifice. Oyun said that while he had opened the highest, they desecrate the ritual. The kitty is meowing. They opened a bowl on the Burrow of Raga, so the line is crossed. Can you find out whether it's true or not? Ask them, because it is so interesting to know. I'll try. Okay. I think that's all she's got for me.
What?
Good. Why is there only an uprising in it? Okay. That was interesting. That's so.